Hey, it's Sharon Rummel from Practically Enlightened Business, and I'm out in the woods by my house today with my trusty companion, say hi Murphy, doing some divine multitasking. It's our cool tool for today. We got some exercise, and we are getting now some relaxation, meditation time in nature. And we also show you what we got. We got some berries. Really nice bounty here of blackberries. I don't know if you can see that or not in my bag. Okay. And one plum. Anyway, divine multitasking is our cool tool for today. And I sometimes use, more often than sometimes, I use multitasking as not a cool tool. It's kind of a negative in my life sometimes. When I find myself, when I find myself brushing my teeth, eating a sandwich, and talking on the phone at the same time, then I know I'm overdoing it. But there are times when I can pair things that are really uplifting and nurturing to me, like a walk in nature, picking berries, hanging out with my dog. That's some serious divine multitasking. Sometimes I listen to an uplifting program like Hay House Radio or a book that I want to listen to. And today we just hung out as on our walk and enjoyed the berries and the fresh air and the sunshine. So I'd love to know how you divine multitask. Until I talk to you next time, be well.